Hi, Meg.
Give up already.
I have some bad news for you.
That may be so, but you'll never...